Hey, what's going on, guys? The Horror Man back with some mail. This package actually arrived yesterday from my buddy Ted from the movie section, formerly known as the horror section. I completely forgot to check my mailbox yesterday, and this happened to be in there. It's funny too, because on my way out to work this morning, I was dropping off some packages, including a package for Ted, and as I was leaving and getting in the car, I decided to check my mailbox, and this was in there. So Ted, your package went out today, buddy. It should be there by Tuesday because of the holiday. If you guys have not yet subscribed to the movie section, please do so. I will leave the link below. Ted is a great guy and one of my very best friends here on YouTube, and he has an awesome channel. So now, I'm going to open this up and show you guys what he sent. So I reached down inside, and the first thing I pulled out was 13 Dead Men, and this is a screening copy. You guys know I love screening copies, Ted knows I love screening copies, and this is definitely a unique one. As you can see, it was sort of a mailed out screening copy. Came in the mail, the 60-cent postage there. York Entertainment. It has all the screening information there. Pretty cool. I don't think I have any in this, sort of packaging. I have others in cardboard packaging, but not quite like this one. Not a mailed out screener. I've never seen the movie. Don't think I've ever even heard of it, but definitely cool to add to the screening collection. So thank you so much, Ted. I appreciate this, buddy. Next is Scrubs, the complete 8th season on Blu-ray. Now this is one that I did know Ted would be sending. He had messaged me, told me he was going to be sending this my way. I'm a huge fan of Scrubs. I do have the entire series on DVD in the complete series pack, the limited edition, but I don't have any of the seasons on Blu-ray. I had mentioned that to Ted, when we were talking about it. He had asked me if I had this season on Blu-ray, and I mentioned that I didn't have any of the seasons on Blu-ray, so he said he would be sending this my way. The 8th season is actually a pretty important season since it's JD's last season. Even though he makes an appearance in the 9th and final season, this was sort of the series finale for him, the end of the season. So definitely a good season to have on Blu-ray. Seems to be brand new, which is really cool. And yeah, just glad to have this now. Now I'm going to have to go back and collect all the rest of the seasons on Blu-ray as well. And last but not least is a movie called The Guest. Admittedly, I do not know too much about this one. It says, from the creators of Your Next. I have seen this pop up in a few different videos here and there on YouTube, and it always sounded pretty good to me. It's sort of a suspense thriller action hybrid of a film. As I said, I don't know much about it, but it has come recommended to me, so I'm really glad to have it. Thanks again, Ted. Man, I really appreciate this. I always appreciate when you send me things, and I hope you enjoy what I sent you as well. So yeah, that's it, guys. Another great package from a great friend of mine. My buddy Ted sent me a screening copy of 13 Dead Men. He sent me Scrubs, the complete 8th season on Blu-ray, and the Blu-ray DVD combo pack of The Guest. Once again, if you have not already subscribed to the movie section, please be sure to do so. I will leave his channel link in the description box below. Thanks for watching, guys, and thanks again, Ted.